Taking a smoke break at work might not be an option from Thursday, as the government will implement the ban on smoking in public places. Companies are looking to enforce the ban completely and are even offering therapies and self-help programs to motivate and help smokers.
India being one of the forerunners in this field, and from 1st October, we are starting this initiative here. A part of this initiative would be in terms of communicating and encouraging our employees to stop smoking within the premises for sure, and stop any form of tobacco within the premises, and also try and see how we could help those who want to give up smoking.
Most large campuses have smoking zones, but are not sure if these zones will be banned. Wipro, in a statement, says, "We are analysing the government directive, which would be in effect from October 2nd, and are working towards implementing it as applicable. Even before the directive, we have been consciously moving towards creating awareness about the ill effects of smoking through internal campaigns." Another large employer, Cognizant, says, "With the new directive to ensure smoke-free workplaces, we will abide by the law and not have any designated areas for smoking. Some of our employees will be inconvenienced because of the move, and if they wish to smoke, they will have to do so outside our premises."
It's a positive initiative by the government, but regarding the definition of the public places, like the pubs and discos, it should be excluded from the ban.
So I don't think people will stop smoking in public places.
While the companies are going all out to enforce the smoking ban, employees are not game. A majority of them feel this will infringe on their personal freedom and are not ready to kick the butt yet. Kiran, UTVI, Bangalore.